Sometimes I wonder, how did I ever get mixed up in all this sh- in the first place?
Sailor Jerry Collins.
Can't beat him. Pure, down-to-earth, tattoo artist.
They called him a master of tattooing, and it was true.
He took American designs and elaborated on them, made them his own. The standard that you gotta be up with nowadays.
Light years ahead of most of the tattooers.
Craziness, the wildcat strain. The sea was the overriding thing with Jerry. He relished, of course, macho environment of it, but he loved the Pacific and essentially then stayed home-based in Honolulu his entire life.
Stewed, screwed, and tattooed. I mean, it was for real. That's what they did.
He's a terrific artist. Oh my God, this guy, you know, he just was pushing the envelope.
Wait a minute, tattooing can be like that?
The possibilities just started to reel in my mind, holy.
He really got down on the Asian thing.
He loved so much about Japanese culture, but he still had that memory of World War II. The undercurrent was, we're gonna learn this and we're gonna beat them at their own game. That's his legacy, is that he sort of lit the torch and began this whole thing because he saw it as something that deserved respect.
I think Jerry is one of the most important tattooers of the 20th century.